70 seconds of the third quarter. Nick Florence keeps it on the ground, and this is Seastrunk. Lache Seastrunk, he might go. He's gone. Touchdown. Baylor is 16 minutes away from the upset of the year.
Baylor has run 71 offensive plays, and there's a whole quarter left to play.
Party's not over, but it's almost starting on the Baylor sideline. They decided not to wait the next 58 seconds for the jump around at the end of the third quarter.